Hey everyone, thank you for tuning in. If you are new, please do not forget to subscribe and like this video. We are going to Cabo San Lucas for my birthday. It is the ending of January. The weather is nice, high 70s, low 60s, no rain. We are coming from LAX, so it was really only about a 3-hour flight. It felt like forever, but we are here. Once you arrive, you're gonna have a lot of the airport staff ask you about excursion activities, shuttle rides, and taxi. You're gonna want to take the shuttle ride with a group of different people and get dropped off. That'll save you the most amount of money. Right outside of the airport, there are a bunch of sitting area, bars, restaurants. We weren't in a rush, so we got a few shots, a drinks, enjoy the ambiance and the weather.
Cheers to Sade's birthday. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Ooh.
Okay, so we're now in the shuttle. There are about 4 other groups in the shuttle with us that also needs to get dropped off. We were the second to get dropped off. It was about 30, 40 minutes for us to arrive to the Airbnb. We are just checking everything out, unpacking, relaxing, and then we are soon going to get ready to go get some food. We stayed at the Vista Villas number 3. Our host Raul, he was amazing, attentive. He answered all of our questions in a timely manner. I had no complaints. Both Uber and Lyft are in Cabo. However, you cannot take a Uber or Lyft from the airport to your Airbnb, hotel, or resort, unfortunately. For those of you that do not know, I am vegan, so is my partner, and we are stopping by Tropical. The owner was very friendly, the restaurant was very cute and artsy. They're having a small private event at the restaurant where someone came out and taught us how to make chocolates, different types of chocolates, and what they taste like. They, of course, chocolates were vegan. So he gave us this to sample, and what I'm eating is hibiscus, and he made it as a meat substitute, and it's actually really good.
Chile de árbol con denominación de origen rojo Jalisco, okay? It's very good.
Spicy.
This is the least present vegan hibiscus garlic Alicia.
Hibiscus,
hibiscus and garlic.
Thank you.
Friends, a smoothie Oriol and a smoothie Aquila, okay?
Thank you.
You're welcome, my friend. This coconut is for decoration, green, flowery, pineapple, okay?
Mm.
Enjoy, my friend.
Ah, sí.
Smoothie was very good. It was thick, a little bit too thick for my liking, but it was very good. Okay, so I got a veggie burrito. The veggie burrito had the hibiscus meat substitute in there with carrots, cabbage, all other different types of vegetables. It was really good. Okay, so we're done eating. We're now just walking in the downtown area. Saw La Michoacana. Okay, so we are at where all the bars are located.
Are you laughing at me?
We are heading into Senior Frog. It's a very cute, big party bar. I promise you all, we are not alcoholics. We only drink when we are out or on vacation. Yeah, so the girl that's about to come up to me is so precious. It's just crazy how they train them at such a young age.
No, thank you. Oh, no, sorry. I don't have any change or money or cash.
Okay, so we are now entering the mall. Just wanted to see what the mall looked like. Walmart is in the mall, so we're just picking up some groceries and some food, and that is it. Just getting ready to go out, not doing anything special. Just gonna go to downtown, hit the bars, see what is popping, and just call it an early night. Okay, so the bar that we're going to is called Crush, and it is a hip-hop bar. It's a beautiful morning, and I'm just take a few moments of some mindfulness and play the harmonica. I don't know how to play any instrument, so this is my first time teaching myself as an adult to play an instrument. And y'all, when I got done, I looked at the harmonica, saw the spit, and I'm like, okay, it's a wrap. But I am going to start cooking, so I'm cutting up some pineapple. I'm going to cut up some papaya as well. I'm going to make some avocado toast with potatoes and some refried beans. Okay, so we're just waiting on our Uber, but we are going to take a boat to go to Lovers and Divorce Beach.
Excuse me, what are you looking for?
Harry's water sports.
I got it here. Hey, where do you want to go?
Bernardo.
Sade.
Tony.
And at the end, you can see the famous arch. So the boat dropped us off at Lover's Beach. We are now walking across to head over to Divorce Beach. The boat ride tour was about 30 minutes, then he dropped us off at the beach for about an hour and a half, picked us up, and we are now making our way back.
where we were last night at Crush.
Okay, so we are now getting some food. The next vegan friendly restaurant is Los Tres Gallos. Their customer service has been the best I've seen and experienced in a long, long time. If you are a new vegan, you may not like this restaurant because their food is very healthy and clean. Also, their food is very pricey for the amount of food that they do give you. For the main, we ordered some tostadas, mini tostadas. If I could remember, one was cactus and the other was poblano peppers. Okay, so we are at the Walmart in downtown, just picking up a few items before we head back. And tonight we are going to Funky Geisha. To get to Funky Geisha, you have to pass Taboo. Ooh, Taboo is a very cute luxury bar. If you want to have some fun, get some cool drinks outside, Taboo is the place for you. Funky Geisha is an Asian fusion restaurant. I also serve hookah. It is right on the water, right on the sand on the water. And it's very pretty, very beautiful. We did not come here to eat, but they did have options for us. They had vegan fried rice and vegan spring rolls. Very delicious, very good.
It's like 12:45. Time.
It's Sunday morning, the 28th. One more day until my birthday. We are just getting ready to go work out. Okay, so next we are headed to a cute little bar just to check out the ambiance and get a few drinks. It is called Rooftop 360 and I highly recommend that you guys check this place out. Y'all, he is going ham on this guitar. Okay, so now we're gonna go get some food. We are at WTF Burger. This restaurant is kind of right by the Marina, where the docks and the boats are for you to take the excursions and everything. They did have a Beyond Burger. Y'all, watch this lady pop out of nowhere. She scared the hell out of me. At this point, y'all, we are just bar hopping, just trying to find a place we actually like. You ain't one.
a dancer. I make it clap like he got the right. I'm some real ass shit, and we really with this shit. Put this pussy on your lip. Give a fuck about the dick. I get at her, and then I grab my shit, and then I'm good.
Real
ass,
you better fuck that.
Okay, hola. He see me like a pussy, and he tell me hola. My dad like the pussy.
Okay, so this is the last place we end up going to for the night. He ended up ordering me 4 shots, so I was pretty lit, didn't think about recording. Just like that, it was the end of my night. For breakfast the next day, we went to a place called Infusion Bistro. We got some green juice, some avocado toast with salad, fruit, and can't forget about the potatoes. We are now making our way back to the airport. We are done with the trip. So bye, Cabo San Lucas, and thank you for an amazing birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you, thank you.
Happy birthday, dear Sade.
Happy birthday.
Make your wish and bring the cheesecake over here.
Yay.
You're going bye-bye.
Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Want it all, I won't leave a break.